She says agreeing to be a judge was the worst mistake she has ever made. Fiona, what's the biggest mistake you've ever made?
I think for me, one of the biggest mistakes I ever made was agreeing to be a contestant on Dancing with the Stars.
Really?
Going back to what I said before, when I was on The Biggest Loser, if I realised that if I worked hard and was dedicated, I could achieve anything. And yeah. I went forward in life with that mentality, and then I, got the opportunity to go on there, and I was like, yes, I'll do this. And I trained so hard and I didn't get any better. I was first voted out. I was terrible. It was truly getting voted out would like put me out of my misery.
Oh, wow. Wow.
I tried so hard, and it's one of those things you either can or you can't. You just, I don't.
Oh, that's my dream.
I know, me too.
It's like my dream.
You guys can have it.
My dream to learn to samba and cha cha.